Yo guys, welcome back to some more Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. Today, I have no idea what we're going to be doing, but what the hell is this? School? No, we don't need that. We're going to go find some battles to do. And I figured out how to mess with my party a little bit. We don't have one of these yet. Let me see how many balls we have. How many balls we got? Oh, well. Look at that solid throw. Already a master. Probably won't use it, but we have it. Just want to battle. What's his name? Okay. If he wants to go again, we can go. Eevee's probably gonna pick my strongest Pokemon that I have. I should probably switch out and use Bellsprout stuff because Victory Bell would be pretty OP. Especially for the first couple of games. Yeah, let's go ahead and switch. Use this bad boy. We got 2 minutes on me. Doesn't hurt that much, actually. But Belfast should be able to single-handedly just carry this team. But eventually I'd like to do a Nuzlocke map. I think that'd be pretty cool and interesting, but for now this is... Ooh! Good on that one. It's just gonna be hard to level up your Pokemon. Yeah, Bellsprout grew a level. No, with not being able to battle while playing, so. Oh sweet, we can use this for sure. I would need a game. I honestly don't know how long we'll carry Eevee with us. If we can get the... Pokemon we want early on, anyway. Okay, there's both of them right there. Just one after another. That's awesome. I don't know how many Pokeballs I got. 45. That was a horrible throw. Okay. Why is that way off? That's better. That's a lot better. Alright, we can... Let's go back now. We got a good start here. How do you get that? I did not mean to rip that. I mean, might as well catch it because we're a mess. Found 5 Pokeballs. That's nice. Alright. So now we can do this and go to our party. If we go to that right there. Remove him from our party. Remove from party. He's got a Spearow. Now our team's looking good, right? Eventually we'll have a victory bell and a Nidoking. Well, maybe an Eevee. I don't want to depart from our starter, the mascot of this game. But Gen 1 brings all the nostalgia back. And we might actually switch out these guys to play the dumb road. But we get to Pewter City. Might like to poke them out there for some more balls and whatnot. So another Bellsprout. I really want to read what the berries do in this game. Because if you're not leveling up with candy, that's not like their level or like deriving from the app, then I'm curious to see what they do. But I need to catch a lot so I can level these bad guys up. I'm sure there's a choice right there to be added to your party mode. Alright, so we're in Viridian Forest and we didn't have that stupid guy that was blocking the road. But we can do some battles, maybe. on that category yet. You just gotta catch them all. It's actually a decently fun system that. Wow, that was horrible. Why can I throw this? Good lord. He has the worst arm I've ever seen. Caterpies get probably. Do we have to use a berry? Calms will flick on slightly. Slightly easier to catch. To get an item. Okay, well, we'll use this berry. Now we should have it. It's a freaking Caterpie. Okie dokie. Let's get into some battles. That's a Metapod. Oh, that's a... It's huge! Oh man. Oh dude, that was so close, so it starts to become like not consistent. Bro, how hard is a Metapod to catch? I've never had this much trouble catching a Caterpie pot in my entire life. Really? I don't know how this is that. Are you serious? That was horrible. There we go. Come on, that's it. I wonder if you can spin it on here. Kinda curious. Got a huge Metapod. Alrighty. Oh, we got Poison Sting, that's nice. There's a Weedle. I don't know what that front lighting means. See the tiny RPG. If we have a problem catching this in the first one, I'm be livid. It's a good thing we don't. Places filled. We're just having a good time catching all these. We could probably go a little bit armored now. There's a Pikachu over there. Holy shit! That's what we need. I don't know if I'll use it, but there's one over there. Gary Oak and Azebi, look at that. 3 Pokeballs for winning, cool. Really, dude, look at that. I'm supposed to be on the safe side here. Oh, Pikachu. Excellent raspberry. Yes, sir. That's awesome. Let's grab a tail whip. We're gonna take forever in this forest, I feel like. Honestly, don't they need to fix this? Because I don't want all these people in here. But whatever, it is what it is. Get this trainer. Is she implying the Bulbasaur can be in this forest? Good animation for a double kick is just a hop. I just want another Pokemon Stadium. That was a fun game, but it's RPG style. Need it to be done again. They could just remake Colosseum or and whatnot, that'd be good too. Another Metapod. I should also probably catch it. Did we already get ones? I can't remember if we did or not. Are you serious? That was it. I have no idea what serious doing. I got level 9 Bellsprout. So that's what's up. Too. Let's get rid of this little pest. Everyone in the party gains a little bit of XP, just to make it for the fact that you can't grind out some levels. Makes plenty of sense to me. I'm just avoiding everything to get through here. Well, I did not, but I ran into... Oh, another PP. It's level 6. Dude, I didn't even see that. I wonder if they can run away. I was trying to curve it. Get in there, little rascal. Little rascal, stay in. The ball. Oh shit, a Bulbasaur. What the heck? One appeared. No way. Can you believe that? Okay. Now I have to decide between Bulbasaur and Bellsprout. Oh man, dude. Okay, this might be a challenge. Look at that. Oh, that would have been. Oh, that was horrible throw. Ooh, throw a rift. Why is it skewing to the left? Okay, thank goodness. That's awesome. Look at all those Pikachu spawning. My team can be stacked. We haven't even made it out of the forest yet, and it's already looking pretty stacked. I like how they can level up and I don't have to switch them to the front. That's cool. We met at the Pewter City and... we run into you again. They're way too friendly. Hey, I gave myself five bush. Oh, let's manage this bad boy because I'll remove Bellsprout now that we have it. Bulbasaur. Where's Bulbasaur at? There we go. We probably don't need to heal, but let's do it anyway. The team's looking stacked, man. I'm just gonna go in here. There's something in his base around this. Let's go ahead and see what this gym is all about. How much have I caught from the Pokedex? Alright, 13 for 13. So we're sitting pretty good. This actually feels like a gym for once, but obviously I cannot go around trainer number one. Let's do this. Bulbasaur is about to walk through here. Maybe I should have brought Bellsprout too. It's okay. Oh, you use level 11. That's nice. I feel like I'm really underleveled here. And I'm not reading the dialogue because we all know the same story here. I'm just going through this. They can learn double kick. Mm-hmm. instead of focusing. Now I need to heal. I need to get Bulbasaur up. We'll just be on the safe side and we'll take on Brock. Let's add. Let's add Bellsprout. Just in case. There we go. I'm taking forever. Oh, there's a Pokemon on there. I'll have to get it another time, if I remember. These are to delete. Let's do this. We are wide under level. We might be in for some trouble here. You have to send out Omnis. Let's take it to the ropes here. Gotta get his stats down and stuff. I know he's gonna love to beat you, so don't even. Oh, I don't even get a hit on him. Yeah, well. Maybe I can poison it. But I can also use double kick. Really? Are you serious right now? Flinched the whole time. Did nothing. Bulbasaur is really weak. the attack go first? Nope. That was a miss. It's already one gym leader down, guys. We got Headbutt. I know what a team is. Alrighty. Guys, this is what we're gonna do today. We're at 40 minutes, so it's a pretty good place to stop. We will see you guys in the next part. But until then, guys, peace out. Have a good day. Bye.